What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem where titles in your Epic Games library are showing as unavailable for installation on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Occasionally, you might encounter a situation where the games in your Epic Games library are not available for download or installation. Instead, for the usual install button, you see a message stating unavailable. Open your Epic Games launcher. In the top right corner of the launcher, click on your username and then select Settings. In the Settings menu, scroll down until you find the option labeled Edit Vault Cache Location. This setting relates to where your games are stored and cached on your PC. Click on this option and in the pop-up window, select Reset. This action resets the new Vault Cache Location folder, which can often resolve issues related to game availability. If the previous step doesn't resolve the issue, completely exit the Epic Games Launcher. To do this, go to the system tray of your taskbar, right-click on the Epic Games icon, and select Exit. Then, reopen the Epic Games Launcher. This can help refresh the launcher and resolve temporary glitches. After reopening the launcher, make sure you're logged in to the correct account. The games you're trying to access should be associated with this account. Ensure that you're using a stable and reliable network connection, as this can affect the availability and downloading of games. Be aware that some games have regional restrictions set by the developers. These restrictions mean that the game might not be available in your geographical location. If you suspect that regional restrictions are preventing access to a game, consider using a VPN. A VPN like PrivatoVPN can change your server location, potentially bypassing regional limitations. You can try out this VPN and get a big discount using the link in the video description. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.